My name is Haley, and I am a member of the Little Company.
Haley, who is Haley? What made Haley the person she is today? I am me for so many reasons, good and bad. I am me because of the troubling times I have faced in my life and continue to face. I am me because of the good people I have encountered in my 22 years of living. And I am me because I have stood up to some of the worst people I have faced in my life. I am me because I have been triumphant in all the challenges I face. And I am me even though I have fallen many times. But I am me because even though I have fallen, I pick myself back up. And that's okay. That's what makes me me.
My name is Ruby, and this is my You Monologue. Don't forget who you are, from me to you. You are vulnerable, you are authentic, and you are brave. And if you don't believe me, the little voice inside your head, here are reasons why you are these three things and why you should believe me. You are vulnerable because you open yourself up to your friends when you don't really want to. You are authentic because you have looked your entire life to find yourself, and you finally have. And you are brave because you don't care to love everyone in the entire world, no matter what they do to you. So never forget that, from me to you. Thank you so much.
I have always felt the most comfortable at home. Over the years, I've realized that home is more than just a feeling. Home is an experience or a group of people that you really trust. And for me, I always feel the most at home on stage. And I think that's pretty funny because now I live in a theater. I live in Helena, Kentucky, and this is a church that we have restored, but the seats are empty. It was not always this way, and we have had many of people here, but recently it has looked like this, and it has been more of a home than a theater, but I know we will get back to what it was, and soon there will be a little knock on the door, and that knock will get louder and louder into a banging, and then the audience is going to come and kick down the door, and they'll be ready to see us again, and I am so excited for that. So thank you for letting me share this with you. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Miss Eden, and I am a teacher with the Little Company from Morehead State University, and today I'm going to be sharing my You Monologue with you, which is formerly known as an autodrama. So I hope as you watch this, it can give you ideas on what you'd like to do for your own.